So guys, today we're looking at militarized Minutemen. So this adds some cool sets of armor to the Minutemen. So yeah, it's pretty interesting. So you can get this from a trunk in the inventory of the armory of the castle. And there's also a merchant in case you want extra ones. So anyway, all you do is come in here.
Bye.
I buy and sell.
Okay,
Just
this
put
is a
up everything
merchant.
you got and let's see if we can make a deal.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
So yeah, here's all the extra ones. And here's all the free ones. Take all of them.
One way or another.
See what we can get here.
We're
Blue glasses.
For all this time.
Ooh. Backpack. Ooh, I love that backpack. I love that backpack. Ooh. Got a gas mask. Interesting. Got some gloves, some goggles, a helmet. Pretty naked now. Got a hood. Where's the uniform? Ooh. That looks really cool. Huh. Interesting. The officer cap. Huh, do you actually sell anything different?
Best scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Let's see what you have.
Interesting little looking armor here. No, it's the same things. Just different stats. Interesting. So, guys, if you want to download this mod, it'll be down in the description. But the stats are pretty decent. So, there you go.